We want to determine the antiderivative using the substitution method. So there's really not much of a choice here for u other than 7x. So let's set u equals 7x. So 7x is equal to u. And now we'll determine differential u. Differential u is equal to 7 dx. But notice how there is not a 7 dx in our integral. We have 2 dx. So let's just focus on the dx. If we divide both sides by 7, we would have 1/7 du equals dx. So we'll replace dx with 1/7 du, and then just leave the coefficient of 2 there. Now we can rewrite this in terms of u. Let's go ahead and factor the 2 out. Then we'll have e to the u. And then dx is equal to 1/7 du. So we'll pull the 1/7 out, and then we have du. Now we just need to integrate e to the u with respect to u, which is given here. So here we'll have 2/7, and the antiderivative of e to the u with respect to u is just e to the u plus c. And now we just need to replace u with 7x. So we have 2/7 e to the 7x plus c as our antiderivative in terms of x. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.